With the new year, many people have weight loss as their goal, are coming from a standard American diet, and have issues with discipline, especially when trying things such as fasting, a ketogenic diet, even a carnivore diet. If you're having problems with discipline, this is not the video for you. Check out my 5 reasons you can't lose weight video instead. The problem here is that you are overweight yet malnourished. You have excess body fat, but are starving for nutrients. Macronutrient energy is present, but micronutrients, vitamins, minerals, elements, and fatty acids are not. This is because we've been lied to. We've been told that fruits and vegetables contain all the building blocks our bodies need, yet those forms of nutrients are different than the ones that occur in animal foods, which are lacking in our diet. But how do we replenish nutrients and lose weight at the same time? Don't we have to eat as many of these high-quality animal foods as possible if that's the goal? Technically, yes, but don't you want to know the fastest way to lose weight? 3 things need to happen. We need to increase nutrients in our diet, restrict calories, and increase lean body mass. A seemingly impossible task, but the power of high-quality animal foods is unmatched in human health. By consuming several hundred calories of high-quality animal foods like organ meats, fish eggs, liver, egg yolks, bone marrow, we're able to get all of the nutrients our body needs, as these particular animal foods are dozens, if not hundreds of times higher in nutrients than muscle meat and fat. By doing this, we can restrict calories at the same time as getting what our body needs. This might look like, 2 ounces of liver, 2 egg yolks, 4 ounces of fatty fish, just enough to nourish the body while sitting around 500 calories. This is a bit more satiating if done raw, and also preserves more of the nutrition. The best food choices are probably shellfish like oysters, organs, specifically liver, bone marrow, egg yolk, as we mentioned, raw unsalted butter, fish eggs, aka caviar, preferably at night, as eating stimulates your appetite. But if you go to bed, you might not act on this appetite stimulation. Another important element that will accelerate things drastically is resistance training, aka weight training. By using light to moderate weights every single day, you will not only burn calories, you will put on lean body mass. And muscle mass inherently burns calories. There's a reason that the gym rats, the bodybuilders, are the ones that are lean, and the people on the treadmill aren't. They don't have a high amount of lean body mass. That bodybuilder is burning 500, 1,000, 1,500 more calories per day by just being alive. Each pound of muscle burns 50 calories. To summarize this, consuming a small amount of high quality animal foods every day and doing some resistance training will help you achieve your weight loss goal as quickly as possible. If anything, this is just as quick as fasting, and you're giving your body everything it needs. It's also worth noting that this can be done to improve body composition in general, going to the beach, maybe even for a bodybuilding show. I haven't gone over all of the nutritional elements that you need in this video. Check out my book, The Ancestral Indigenous Diet. Check out my carnivore video course to get an understanding of what nutrients you need so you can scale them down or just even get those nutrients on a daily basis while maintaining a low amount of calories. I've done this in the past, and when you're consuming raw animal foods, they are truly very satiating. Even just 300, 400, 500 calories of a food like liver or salmon roe, you're not actually going to be hungry for more. It's when you start consuming less nutrient-dense foods that you start being able to eat, 2, 3, 4 pounds of meat a day. So thank you guys for joining me. If you could please like the video, subscribe, hit that bell icon, share the video, to any of your buddies that are trying to lose weight. If you guys would like to support me further, as I said, check out my book down in the description below. Thanks again for joining me, guys. Enjoy the rest of your day. If you want to know the top 5 mistakes that you've done on the carnivore diet, go to frank-tofano.com and sign up for my newsletter.